Right now, in high definition, the Fox 19 Morning News.
Good morning, it's 8 o'clock, and we're going to tell you about a shopping mecca for a good cause coming up this weekend.
Yeah.
And how to get some low-cost looks from Cincy Chic.
Thank you very much. You can find some great fashions from area boutiques this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. It benefits the Lindner Center of Hope, which helps people living with mental illness. So when you shop this weekend, you're helping countless people across the tri-state. Joining me this morning are Amy Storscalia of Cincy Chic and Donna Wesselman of Bella Donna. First of all, thank you very much for joining us.
No problem.
You know, Sheila's super excited about this. I'm sure a lot of people are excited about this. And it really all starts on Thursday. What happens on Thursday?
There's going to be a benefit event. Actually, they're going to have sort of a sneak peek of what all the fashions are going to be on sale for the entire weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. It's also a benefit. They're asking a little bit more money, $25 for that evening, and it all goes to the Lindner Center.
The great thing about this is that you don't have to run all over town. It's in one spot, correct?
Right. Yep.
So you're saving some gas and some time. So let's get right to the fashion. What we're doing here is we're taking a look at an expensive look and a similar look that you can get for that's maybe a little bit more affordable.
That's right.
Okay, let's take a look at our first look this morning. Let's take a look at Abby. Let's take the picture this morning so we can show you what the look is there. And what is that look?
Well, Abby has on a really pretty silk floral dress that mirrors these dresses we're seeing in the ad from designers such as Thakoon, prices such as like $1,300. Abby's dress was retailing at $375 and will be $150 at the sale.
Okay.
Also, her shoes will be $20 and they mirror many looks that we see today in the magazines. Her bag, it's a green bag, and it'll be $62 as compared to some that we see for several hundred dollars in the magazines.
Beautiful look. Okay, let's take a look at Dominique. Let's take a look at the picture that inspired the look that she's wearing this morning. And let's take a look at the more affordable style that you can get by going to the event this weekend. Tell us what Dominique is wearing here.
Okay, Dominique has on a jacket from Giovanni and a little dress from Nicole Miller.
Uh-huh.
The magazine ad, we don't have exact prices, but we know coming from the Bazaar magazine that they're going to be several thousand dollars.
Okay.
Her jacket's going to be now at $150. And her little dress also at $150, retailing originally at $300. Her Franco Sarto shoes were $90 and they're now going to be at $45.
Wow, very affordable.
Yeah.
Let's take a look at the style inspired by Demi Moore. I recognize that person. And let's take a look at Joyce, a more affordable look that you can get at the event this weekend.
Yeah, Demi Moore is wearing a dress from Chanel, and we can only assume that's several thousand dollars. Joyce is wearing a darling outfit from Shoshana, and it's going to be, it was $330, it will be $175. And again, she has on some cute little wedge shoes that were retailing at $80 and will now be down to $40.
I love it. That's beautiful. Mm-hmm. Let's take a look at the look inspired. I'm going to assume this is Julianne Moore. Is that who this is?
No.
Or it's just a model?
It's just a model. Just a supermodel.
Let's talk about this dress here that we see. What?
This dress is by St. John.
Okay.
And again, it was a advertisement, so price is unknown.
Sure.
But for those of you who know St. John, it's
going to
be very pricey.
And what look do we have here?
Now, Snyder is wearing a great little dress from Ariella, and the dress is now $60.
It
was originally $120, and her belt was $135 down to $60.
And our last model, let's take a look at the look that inspired the look she's wearing right now. And our last model is none other than Amy Storscalia.
Yes.
What is she wearing here?
Amy's got on a dress from Shoshana also, and it's down to around $175.
Uh-huh.
And of course, the magazine was showing an outfit on Charlize Theron, and she was wearing Thakoon, again, around $1,300.
Okay.
So,
and we're going to ask all our models to come on out while you put some information up on your screen. Cincinnati's Boutique Sale 2010, Sycamore Plaza, the old Linens and Things space across from the Kenwood Town Center. There is a preview event on Thursday that raises money for the Lindner Center of Hope. But you can also go on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. I mean, you see the looks in the magazine, like when I wish I was living out in L.A. or New York, but you can get the looks here and help out a good cause as well. Donna, nice job. Amy, always nice job.
Thank you.
Models, nice job as well. All the best to you guys. Thanks for waking up early. Good morning, everyone. You're watching the Fox 19 Morning News. We should mention that Sablue did the hairstyles for
Heather does a great job. She does my son's hair and my husband Rick's hair.
Yeah. He has a good head of hair.
She can cut Eric's hair in 5 minutes.
Well, there's not really all that much there, though, right?
Oh, no, but you know what? You got to be fast.
You got to be fast,
they're
with kids.
Swarming all over
now,
the place.
Do they have a little horse or something that the kids ride
on? No.
That's a good idea.
She does not need one. She's fantastic.
When I was little, my barber had a horse. I would sit on, he would cut my hair and give me a sucker.
And you just forgot you were getting your hair cut.
No, that's cool. I was in the rodeo.
That's right.
The thing is, he still gets on one of
those. Yeah, exactly. Oh, but I'm chow.